Sometimes I sit back and think about life. So many times I could have died on road if they caught me with that knife. Real shit. Felt like everybody wanted to kill me back then, so we thought, fuck it then, we will be bad men. If you're feeling the tune, they will me back then.
Yeah. But nobody did feel me back then. No. You only wanted to see me in a grave, and some of them man are still trying to get brave. They're ashamed that they couldn't kill me back then. What chance do you think you will have now? These days you will never see me back down. I'm in studio where you're in a crack then, you tramps, you pricks. You can carry on talking shit. You might think that I care, you need to be aware that I don't care one little bit. Yeah, cause them man are just talking bear. They're not talking facts, they're talking air. They keep talking trap, they're snorting bear. I swear it's all gonna get sorted here. Sometimes I sit back and think about everything. I think back to when I was young and me and my cousins used to play wrestling. I swear everything was different back then. I wish I could have had all this wisdom back then, cause by now I would have done much more better things. But instead I went down the wrong path from young. It was down to me, it went up to my mum. She was trying to raise a good boy in a slum. Even though she done all that she could, I was out every day trying to brawl in a hood. Got rushed couple times, so I'd fall in the mud. Then I'd holler my boys, I'd be calling them up like, come, let's go. We're gonna have to let man know they can never try to set man's goal. And I'm sick of all of these pirators spitting in studio with the next man's flow. I swear they're all baked to the bone. You can tell that they're transferring the state of the home. They'll be taking the food from your plate in your bowl. And them kind of steaks will be draining your soul.